big deal because I could.
No, no, it's fine. There, can you hear me now?
Let me. Well, I guess it's a minute delay or something.
Yeah. There you are.
There we go.
In game.
How fast are you, Pepper? Oh, there we go. I hear the audio now.
Yeah, the I switched it off early because somebody gave out our password.
Here we are. Right, you're here.
Oh, password for the server?
Yeah. Alright, so how do we get in?
Oops.
Yeah. Where? Hold on, password shores.
I don't see you.
No, not pastel shores, password. Hold
on. Where'd you go?
I'm here. Right in front of you. Wait for it to load.
Oh, there you are.
Behind the spikes. Behind the spikes.
That'll be fine, spikes.
Did you make it to the base?
You can like run up these first few right here.
Yeah, I
see. So this is the base I've been building now, Fender.
Oh, you need to move where?
I'm not in your tool.
I was just...
Can you see it?
Alright, thanks.
Just lag.
Now I'm back to 10%.
That's the ramp that Builders has built.
Oh no, don't say you're dying.
You died.
Oh, he died on the spikes. Damn it, and he's miles away from his sleeping bag.
Where is his sleeping bag?
What do you got that I don't have?
Have you got a sleeping bag, Diego?
Nope.
Oh, don't tell me he didn't put one down for you.
Well, I said, have you only got a sleeping bag?
Yeah, there was one in the chest, the clothes chest. I forgot to tell him.
So you. I
forgot to tell him, sorry.
He's right out near you then, he'd spend the night with you.
Yeah, can you make it to me, Diego? Can you track me?
Where was here? Hold on.
Here goes blue. Okay, where are you? Blue.
It's night time, right?
Crouch. You're a long way away. I would crouch or log out until the morning.
Well, he's not got nothing to lose except his wellness right now, because I've got his backpack here. He was just in the door. It was the spikes
in the door.
It was the spikes that killed him.
Me, warrior, I'm not blaming you, but for me, you weren't in my way, so I was kind of on the side where the spikes were.
Walk through the player. Always walk through the player.
Yeah.
Don't walk around them.
I must have been lagging.
I'm gonna take a break for a bit, and I'm gonna take Vander's advice and see probably for a login.
Okay.
Login.
Oh. The survival stuff?
Yeah. I'll join.
Let's move to another channel, actually. It'll make things be easier.
Yes,
ma'am. Your backpack's here anytime you want it, Diego, so don't worry.
Alright.
Do you see, I've got a searchlight up now? I'm going to put some of those searchlights up all over the place. Right, so the plan tomorrow is to remove that building that's been knocked down by builders. I think we need to change your name, Builders, to Demolition.
Demolition Man.
Demolition. Beautiful night. Look at that. Look at those stars.
Home sweet home. Cooled down here, thank goodness.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Oh, I hear builders on his bike.
Uh-oh.
Here's Zombie.
Are you bringing them?
Nope.
He's gonna... Right, okay, so here we go. Here we go, he's gonna go up the ramp now. Here he goes. Oh, he missed the ramp completely!
Oh, no.
And ran through the spikes.
Did the spikes hit the bike?
Yeah, they should do.
For some reason, I'm stopped.
Yeah, you broke the bike. You've broken it.
Are you pulling out of petrol?
Do I need to put torches down so you can get your run up right onto that, so you know if you're in between the torches you're going to hit the run? Oh, he missed the wall! He's back in the spikes!
Right. Was that a fluke the first time then?
No, I just didn't have enough get up and go.
Perhaps your bike's losing its qualities.
Yeah, my battery's down to 19%.
That purple battery I gave you.
Yeah. The thing was only half light.
Here we go. It's good. Jump. No, he still didn't make it.
For some reason, the damn thing is not fully doing it.
Right, we'll drive it around the block.
Probably.
Yeah, you're not getting enough speed now because you've damaged the bike so much.
I am lagging. I lagged myself into a house.
Here he comes. Here he comes. He's coming.
I'm underground by accident.
Damn it!
I didn't mean that! Fuck, I was grabbing my pickaxe.
What did you do?
I blew up a hole in a rock with a rocket. And that wasn't on purpose, that was on accident.
You're just... You've had too much sugar. Too much sugar today.
You sound like Dick Dastardly from Wacky Races.
Oh my...
And I can't believe you've not drawn any zombies in at all.
They're not over here, as far as I can tell by the sound.
I somehow lost my chest.
Please don't destroy any more houses in this town.
No, I just got a big hole in the ground. Somehow I lagged into a building, and then when I tried to grab my pickaxe, I accidentally one too late and shot a rocket up. Because it shot me underneath the freaking ground. And I lost my chassis. I don't know where the hell it went.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Yeah. So you know, Stephen and Beth still say to me, this is why we didn't have the big stage.
Oh, really?
Really hurts me. Really, really hurts me.
Why did we not have the big stage? What did we do?
No, was they so just wrong? Blame me. This is...
They blame you for not having the big stage?
Yeah. It's just become a meme.
Oh, lovely. I love that.
Yeah. I said, if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't have had any stage at all, let alone...
Well, they wouldn't, yeah.
That was fun.
I guess they wouldn't.
That was that was a lifetime experience, that.
It was, wasn't it? It came and went so quickly.
Yeah, we were still practicing. Was it 3 days before?
We did enough. I think we did enough. I think more practicing would have tired us out. And
yeah. Everybody knew what they had to say, more or less, and where, and whatever. And then, and I think.
And considering we'd never met before in person, I think we did great. We did so good.
You did well.
I'd like to go to the next one as well.
Oh God, but California. If it's California, we've
is it? Has it been announced?
No, but that's where the money is.
That's where Microsoft is, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Well, you don't want to come to my state and visit?
I'd love to. Yeah, are you going to pay for it?
Hell no.
Who are we talking to about flights? This week we were talking to somebody.
Diego,
wasn't
it?
No, it was the. His name's in the tab, isn't it? It was Spartacus, wasn't it?
That's right, Spartacus.
He was from Charleston, is that right? Is that Texas?
Charleston, yeah.
All my exes live in Texas.
All my exes live in Texas. That's why I hang my hat in Tennessee. Yeah, zombie, where are you guys?
Don't run up the ramp and jump off, you'll end up in the spikes. Not a good idea.
I love you, but... suicide!
I wonder if I shoot the blocks out.
You really want to do that?
No.
I got a rocket.
Yeah, no. No, I don't want to play that game. How do you make claim blocks again, Warren? Yeah, I think it's a failed adventure, is that, Builders? To take your blocks down. You realise Warrior and I first built a garage, didn't we, for our mini bikes?
Yeah, we did.
We built in pyramid style, didn't we, so that
so the zombies couldn't break it down.
Yeah.
They just walked over it. Because they'll walk up a ramp, but they won't walk through a vertical face, so they'll just destroy the vertical face. So we built a pyramid.
Put our mini bikes in it.
It's morning.
Good morning, good morning, everybody. Welcome to Navisca. Hmm. the state that just keeps on taking.
Yeah. Poor Diego. Killed by spikes.
And you gotta go? You gotta go.
Does that spotlight use the battery up?
I don't know. I've never used one before.
Finished taking down the house.
Cool. Thank you for that.
It's so beautiful.
So pretty.
There was a freaking backpack underneath the house.
Whose backpack?
Just a moldy backpack. It has a hunting rifle, receiver, bottle of water, pistol barrel, and a skull cap.
Oh, God. please, builders.
What happened?
I rotated my mouse to my pickaxe and I hit the mouse button in it.
Can you put those rocket launchers down, please? Please, take them off your hotbar. That's the second time you've set them off. God damn it.
What's up?
Builders, did you blow up the water tower?
No, I...
Is it a zombie? Yeah. A zombie horde?
Just a pile of rubble.
Is it possible to grow trees in the this desert or no?
Yes, it is. I think if you, I'm not sure if they'll grow on sand. I don't think they will. If you grow them on clay or dirt, they will, and you, they will grow. It's just a question of having the right. I don't know if they'll grow in sand. I don't think so.
that airdrop southeast of us.
Matrix connected.
What do you need most in the way of ammunition, Weasel?
What do I need? I'm alright actually at the moment. but I do need, I'm using 10mm occasionally. So it'd be good to have a backup supply of those. I've got 136 7.62s, which is enough for now. I've only got 14 10mm, but I've got 118
9mm. There's 192 in this base here.
Oh, that's good.
And there's 250.762 is 225.9mm. So,
okay.
If you're just using 10mm occasionally, I won't make any more then, because I've
got... No, there's enough there. I know there's some there if I can come get them.
Yeah.
That's great.
Okay, so I'll concentrate on the others at the moment. Builders, do you need shotgun shells at all?
I'm good at the moment. Thank you.
It's alright, I've only got 4 here, that's all. There's no backup for you. But I can make some if you want.
No, I'm good, thank you.
I'll make some because other people may want. Shotgun. Okay, I am going to make my supper. I am going to be back shortly. I'm going to leave myself in the base here.
Okay.
And, if you have any trouble, so I'll try and pop back in a bit of meat.
Are you safe, yeah?
Yeah, I'm safe. Thank you.
Okay, here we are, back at Deep Space, Deep Base 9. Okay, that's it for now. I'll be back in about an hour's time.